Hi, welcome back. We left off. So we got a lot of stuff. Where there's no enemies in here, though. Nobody. There's gonna be once he's like, alright, the party started. But I only have $1. What happened to all my money? Do you lose all your money when you die? I never caught that part. Wouldn't there be like a lockbox, like right here? Where my corpse goes? Yeah, atrium. I have seemed to have entered it. I also glitched out and lost all my money. Your whole speech again.
Welcome to Fort Frolic.
Oh, and there's people this time? And more cameras?
No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
I was wondering why there was no enemies. It is odd that there was also no camera. Like, that camera just showed up in that other area. An ashtray. This door's still not gonna open. Make sure we get all these again.
Regarding your review of Anna Culpepper's latest musical insult, of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she's not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Am I just, like, missing a switch or a button or what? Like, why is that door not open?
The hell with them.
I don't get it. Do I have to find my way there a different way? He won't let me anywhere else. Why do you remember you? Why did you make me do this again? Need some down dudes here. There we go. Not very articulate. Yeah, in the other bathrooms, yeah. I saw you. Gonna need a turret in the bathroom. Smoking in the bathroom. What were you guarding? Some liquid night? No way I'm full up on. Oh yeah, I'm losing the electric one. You know, I could use some ammo. If ever y'all feel jolly enough to do so. The other one. This doesn't have people in it. Oh, I don't like that. Leaping into the statues. Cocktail lounge. Ooh, safe. I like safes.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
I've worked in meatball beat in Little Italy, and even
and I'm shocked at the cold blood that oozes out of these autistic types. This broad Culpepper and that fruit job Cohen are in some kind of feud. And Cohen's looking for my security detail to pick sides. The next thing I know, I'm called into Ryan's office to talk about my whole thing. Goddamn nut job artists.
Booze hound? Then you have all the responsibility to eat rather than drinking it. Oh, nice. Then we could be wasted all the time. I hacked you already. What do you mean? What? There is something seriously wild going on with this one, man. Oh, did I hack the machine and not the camera? I didn't realize. Cool. My bad. Walking right out in front of the camera and everything, like I'm not a criminal. I don't mind sneaking my way through and then having all the cameras on my side from the get-go before this guy sends me on my way. I thought I was going to be fast, man. Can you just give me my suit? Can't do that one. That one. This one. There we go. Sorry, it's getting late. I'm getting sleepy. Hey, we finally get ammo. Buy some buck rounds. Steel tip bolts? They don't even have the bolt shooter thing. Upgrade our weapon. shotgun damage increase. Well, we're not where we're supposed to be either, but like, it's also super glitched out right now, so we're able to kind of go. And I can kind of get a little. A bonus. Is there no safe in here? Looks like the kind of place I would have a safe. This is the cigar lounge we have. Yeah, see? So now when we have to come through here for the mission, that's what it's going to be doing. Oh, did I get triggered? I thought it was an enemy. Are they rehacking my stuff? Huh. I wonder where that happened. Could very well be because I was doing something I wasn't supposed to. Yeah, I wasn't even supposed to be able to go into the Poseidon chamber. That's so funny. I already went all the way through there. I wonder if once it triggered the enemy, it was like, wait, that's not supposed to be hacked by you yet. And then it reverted it. Super creepy in here. Maybe the spider people dropping on me? Play the diary?
Rapture is going to hell. And why? Because of them. Always behind the scenes. And I see them. And the galleries in Soul. Even down here.
Why are there so many safes here? A pressure reducer or a pressure increaser? I can't tell. Yeah, well, you didn't give me any options, so I got hurt. What do you expect? Cool. I got the safes. That guy's like glitched into the wall. Where can we go, really? I'd like to go back into Poseidon. It's interesting we got in there, but we can't get back in there. What killed us last time? We are getting scoop on stuff right now. I like this. It's glitched out. This is cool. We've been here. I think we cleared it all. No Marcus tobacco. Yeah, we came in here. We got this one. Ah, we're trapped. Sweet. Haven't been in here yet. Man, that one's right behind me the whole way. That was very difficult. But we got it. I'm getting my low, another safe. Safe, slow down. Employees only? Oh, the cartel lounge. Yeah, we already went in. Went to the ladies and gents, we got the atriums, we got all that. Can't get back out. And they won't let us in Poseidon's again. It's good that we got in there though. Smoky guy stuck in the wall at. And this is where we can't get through. Are we supposed to just bug this guy first?
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing?
Okay. Well, that'll do her for tonight. We'll have to create a save and hope that it's unglitched when we reload. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful night.